Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself, my name is Meza Maryumfri. I am the second semester from the B1 management class. My goal in making this video to fulfill in the English course assignment with lecture Mrs. Arbina. Well, I will introduce one of the best university in the city of Lubuklinggau.
Bina Insan Lubuklinggau University is one of the best private universities in Lubuklinggau City, those that have been accredited by BANPT, located on the Road Jenderal Besar HM Soeharto KM13 Lubukupang Village. This university is divided into two buildings, namely Building A and Building B. The university has three faculties for the undergraduate level, namely the Faculty of Economics, Social and Humanities Science, consisting of Accounting Study Programs, Management Study Programs, and Law Study Programs. Secondly, there is a Faculty of Engineering Science, consisting of Informatics Study Programs, Information System Study Programs, and Computer System Engineering Study Programs. Thirdly, there is a Faculty of Plant and Animal Science consisting of Agrotechnology Study Programs and Fisheries Science Study Programs. The lecture, our system is divided into three: morning class, afternoon class, and evening class. For those of you who want to go to college and are looking for scholarships, don't worry, because Bina Insan University Lubuklinggau also open scholarships for new applicants, namely KIP scholarships and CSR scholarships and others. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Audio Jungle.